Lower back pain is one of the most common health problems affecting about 80% of adults at some point in their lives. In this week's Focus on Your Health, Teresa Snow shows us how a Cooper County man made sure his pain wasn't permanent.
Focus on Your Health is sponsored by MU Healthcare.
Back pain can have many causes, from sprains and strains to herniated discs. For Rick Elaine, it was a narrowing of the spinal column that kept him from his activities and his art.
Rick Elaine refuses to sit still. Long after the workday has ended, you can find him here, tinkering, as he calls it.
It's basically no paint, no stain. It's just all natural grain woods.
Every wall display, a piece of his art. But Rick's woodworking nearly came to an end this year when pain shooting down the hip kept him from standing.
I missed work for 7 days. First time in my entire life I ever missed a day of work.
The problem was a common one. Arthritis was causing changes in the joints of Rick's spine.
Some of those joints became bigger and knobbier. They were starting to crowd the passageways for the nerves.
Dr. Ted Choma is director of the Spine Surgery Division at MU Healthcare's Missouri Orthopedic Institute. To relieve Rick's pain, he removed overgrown tissue compressing the nerves. It's a procedure done at MU Healthcare's Spine Center roughly 500 times a year.
With the aging population in America, it's becoming increasingly common because the older we get, the more of us are dealing with the secondary effects of arthritis.
Today, nearly a quarter of all adults in the U.S. have arthritis or chronic joint inflammation. While surgery isn't always the answer, it gave Rick the immediate relief he needed.
Now, I could wake up on a Saturday and spend the whole day in there at the saw and just get a lot done.
And that piece looks to me like it would go right there, maybe.
Back to his craft and working on the next 3,000-piece work of art.
After spinal decompression surgery, Dr. Choma usually recommends you take it easy for about 3 to 4 weeks. After that, patients should be able to return to any of their previous activities. With Focus on Your Health, I'm Teresa Snow.
Focus on Your Health has been sponsored by MU Healthcare.